The killing of Iran's top nuclear scientist is sparking protests around that country today. Demonstrators have condemned the attack and are calling for a response. The scientist was one of the masterminds of Iran's nuclear program. Iran's president has accused Israel of the apparent assassination.